Lara at three again, as he was in Barbados.
When Brian Lara walks to the wicket, West Indians were 33 for one wicket. At the start, left-handed batsmen found difficult to cope with English bowlers.
Good delivery. Harmison celebrating, the keeper and the slips are celebrating, but no one else is moving.
But he survived through the difficult period. Later, he found his form.
Well, that'll bring back some memories of 1994.
And that'll be it. Here's a 44th Test match half century.
Got it very fine. Now Harmison will have a chase, but he won't get there. That's a very fine shot by Lara. He's got it away, and that's it. That's going to be Brian Lara's 25th Test 100.
Wonderful shot. Well, David Lloyd called it. Looks very much as if there's a lot more to come. It's 154, Brian Lara. He's off and running on one of those marathon innings once again.
Lara's down the ground. That's going to be his first six. There it is. Acclaim all around the ground from supporters of both teams and supporters of neither.
Well, he's down the track this time. Go and look for that one.
And that's gone away for four. 250 for Brian Lara. That was hit hard. No one can say that he dropped that, but that was hit very hard. Theoretically a catch, that's about it. There he goes. That's a 300 for Lara. He'll get there comfortably. Second triple century for Brian Lara, and isn't he happy? It took him a long time to get runs in the series.
There's a gap there, and Lara's found it. 323.
He's looking for the second. Butcher is the man coming in from deep mid-wicket. He can't get there in time. So, Brian Lara reaches another milestone. 350 not out. Great shot.
That's gone a long, long way.
One more.
There it is. The world record has fallen once again to Brian Charles Lara of Trinidad and Tobago and the West Indies, the second time in his career that he's broken this record. And what a moment of history this is, a repeat performance. 10 years ago, he set it, and he's done it again at the very ground.
That's a nice shot. There it goes, down to Harmison again. 399, Lara will have the strike. Batty to Lara. There goes the sweep, there it is. Perhaps the most significant single ever in the history of Test match cricket. Brian Charles Lara becomes the first man in the history of the game to register a score of 400, 582 deliveries, 776 minutes, with 43 fours and four sixes, a remarkable human being.